It's time for the main event of the North-South Challenge. Canyon takes on number 2, Mission Viejo. And we're off with JoJo Ballestero leaving a trail of broken ankles. And how in the world does he make this shot? Later, the undefeated Diablos show off their passing skills. Sutton to Redfield to Zeller and Wood. All right, here's more JoJo. A Steve Nash-like bounce pass to his boy Chandler Dignam. But the Comanches are down 30-26 at the half. Yeah, I know it's early, but here's a play of the year nominee. Evan Zeller goes down the lane, slips, falls, and scores. Later, it's more that Zeller dude. Redfield finds him for a great look from downtown. Mission Viejo goes on to defeat Canyon 87-65.
We just were being more aggressive, and we looked to attack. And defensively, we did a pretty good job of containing JoJo and the Canyon team.
First half, we missed 7 free throws and had 8 turnovers. And a lot of that, I think, is some rust, because last time we played was last Saturday. So 7 days in between games, the guys had all kinds of field trips. We had 7 guys at practice twice this week because of sickness. So illness was going through. So I expected a little rust, but I'm glad we finally got to our pace in the second half.
Jonathan Camus for OCVarsity.com.